Hi, I'm Maddy, and I'm an instructor with Wordfence. Today, I'll be showing you how to use and set up two-factor authentication on Wordfence. So let's get started. Two-factor authentication is an additional login security feature considered as one of the most secure forms of remote system authentication. It relies on something you know, like a password, and something in your possession, such as a mobile device. First, we're going to start on your WordPress dashboard, and you're going to navigate down to your Wordfence settings and then to the login security page. Once you're here, you'll see a QR code, and what we're going to do is scan this QR code with a time-based one-time application. So for this particular demo, I'm going to be using the Google Authenticator app, but there's a list of other apps that will work as well in our documentation. I'm going to go ahead and scan the QR code that I see here. So now what I see on my Authenticator app are 6 digits that I can use to essentially create the connection between this Authenticator app and my WordPress website. So I'm going to enter that code in now. And just so you know, these codes do regenerate about every 30 seconds. So if it changes, don't let that worry you. Just enter in the new code. So once I add the code, I'm going to click activate. And now you're going to be prompted to download some recovery codes, which I highly recommend that you do because these are useful in case you lose access to your Authenticator app. And each backup code can only be used once. You're going to get 5 of them, and you'll also have the option to regenerate these codes if you go through them. Now that you're set up with two-factor authentication, your website has a second layer of protection. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to leave us a comment below. Thanks for watching, and we look forward to securing your WordPress website.